Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. So today we have my sister's gender reveal with this host y'all know we gotta get our fix before going down with the fam. So today it's my sister's big day. We'll find out what she's having, if she's having a girl or if she's having a boy.
Well, you know already, bitch, so.
Well, yeah, actually, I know already, so she told me. I'm the one planning everything. Well, not planning everything, but basically, I'm the only one that knows what she's having. Basically, I only plan the fucking ball. Because everybody's helping out. But, basically, we are going to do a little, something small, because you guys know that we're still in quarantine, so it's not.
Which it started with just a few cars, just to see what she's having. Now they're talking about decorations, tacos, fucking cake.
No, but that's just us, though. So that's what I was
talking about. Only family, yeah. So.
So it's only family, so at the end of the day, so we're going to be safe. And also, we're going to be wearing masks and stuff, you know, so we'll be fine. But yeah, so.
Because they caught on
one. I can't wait for you guys to find out what she's having. So if you want to see what she's having, girl, you better fucking keep watching, period. So, Gender Reveal Chronicles, you guys. Getting me a haircut by yours truly, homegirl Jibenga.
You feel me? I don't care nobody else's shit, though. Okay. Let me see.
Ooh. So we are gender reveal ready, y'all. Period.
Hey, team girl out here, man.
Okay. Debbie's wearing white girl.
So tiene unas palabras para su hija ahora en este día tan especial.
Oh, sí, que estoy feliz de que por tercera vez voy a ser abuelita y quiero saber qué es lo que voy a tener. ¿Niña o niño?
¿Usted de qué team está?
Niña.
Okay, llevamos uno, team niña. What about you, Christopher? Anything you want to tell your mom?
I don't know.
I mean, what do you tell her? You don't want to wish her, like, what?
I wish her that I hope it's for the... I don't know what to say.
So what team are you,
bro? I'm a boy.
Okay. All right, guys, so this is the table. Slip it something like this. We are all staying 6 feet away, period. What are you doing? Estamos con Mayra.
Okay, yo Mayra. Pienso que es niña. Felicidades a los papás.
Yes, so team girl. ¿Y tú?
Daira, felicidades a los dos por su nueva bendición. Y yo pienso que es una niña.
Okay, team girl. ¿Y tú?
Sí, también soy team niña. Okay. Y muchas felicidades a los papás.
Okay, so we got 3 team girls.
Lau, muchas felicidades. Te quiero muchísimo. Y yo pienso que va a ser una niña.
Niña. All right, you guys want to start off? What team are you guys? Okay, team boy. What about you? Blue? So team boy, what about you?
Oh, va a ser
boy, team boy.
No, niña, baby.
Niña?
Niña, yeah.
Busco una niña.
Niña? Okay. So tenemos 3 team boys y 2 team niñas.
Felicidades a los papás, va a ser niña.
Niña, okay.
Boy, team girl.
Team boy, team girl. Eva.
Yo pienso que es niña. Felicidades a los nuevos papás.
Yay.
Mucha felicidad a José y a Laura y pienso que es niño.
¿Niño?
Yeah.
Okay. Team girl, team boy. Team boy? Girl and boy. All right, y'all. We only got like 20 more minutes. What about you? What? Bitch, you're even counting already.
Hi, my name is Ian, and I'm team girl.
Team girl. And Mila is team boy.
She's team boy.
Congrats, Yasmina, Jose. I'm team girl.
Congratulations, sister, and Jose. I'm team girl, of course.
You're both team girl?
Ya tienes muchos niños. You need a girl.
Okay.
Gracias, Jose, y a la Pipi por invitarme, y soy team girl.
Team girl, okay.
Felicidades, Laura y Jose.
Espero que sea niña, creo que es niña. Los quiero mucho y ya saben, Team Girl.
Hola, felicidades. Felicidades, Laura. I'm a team boy.
Team girl.
Congratulations. I really want to see the baby. And I'm team boy.
Team boy.
Congrats.
Okay.
And oh my god. That's another one.
Team boy.
Boy, get together. He's team girl. Bye. Okay, so we stepped out a little bit just because we already know what she having.
Yes!
Period! We're not gonna say it yet though, but...
Here's the song.
What she I'm so excited, you guys. I can't wait for you guys to find out what she's having. And I'm so excited for my sister because... Girl, I've been waiting for how long? How many years? I've been waiting for like fucking 11 years, y'all, and she's finally pregnant again, so I'm excited for that. And I just can't wait for the baby to come healthy and to come soon, because I really want to babysit. Okay. So, es un video, mija. Okay, so, ¿cómo se sienten en este momento los dos?
Muy emocionados.
Okay, so, bueno, yo sé que qué team son, pero qué decirle a la
yo gente. Soy team boy.
Okay, so, ya muy pronto van a saber que lo van a tener, okay?
Okay.
So, hold on tight, guys, hold on tight. Okay, vamos a hacer un test, okay? Que digan una bulla del team girl. Okay, bulla del team boy. ¿Ya están listos? Okay. ¿Ya están listas? Okay. ¿Sacado de la casa?
Tú no veas cuando tú te payas.
Okay, hold on. Hold on. Okay, cuando diga tres, okay? En la cuenta de uno, dos, y tres. ¿Dónde está la abuelita? ¿Dónde está la abuelita? How do you guys feel? ¿Cómo se siente?
La emoción de mamá no puede fallar. Yeah. You're a team boy.
Yeah.
¿Dónde está mi mamá?
Aquí. Lo que iba a ser lo que iba a tener.
She's crying blood.
Somos puros reyes.
Yo sabía que iba a ser niño.
Puros reyes a tocar, look. Missing someone.